people and country women and men. This is NBCC, New Brunswick Community College, and we're accepting a challenge for the ice bucket challenge of the ALS. We're really happy to be involved in it and contribute to the growing amount of support worldwide for this worthy association. We've been challenged by Dr. John Steeves, who's the Dean of DalMed in New Brunswick, and we've willingly taken the challenge, and we have raised hundreds of dollars, over $700 thus far. So, and I am issuing a challenge right now to Dr. Brian McMillan, the president of Holland College, Bill Best, the brand new president of Cambrian College in Sudbury, Ontario, previously the VP of Finance and Administration with New Brunswick Community College, Leanne Waugh, who is the president of our sister college, CCMB, and Peggy McLean, who's a great partner in the Miramichi community. She's a city councilor, and she's a member of the NBCC's Development Committee for the Mentorship Program in Miramichi. So, here we go!
Woo!